without doubt, the greatest young Irish player, 15 years of age, I have ever seen.
Norman Whiteside. My love said to me, meet me down by the gallow tree.
We're between the Shankly Road and the Falls Road, and this is the Peace Wall. And this is unbelievable, really, because I didn't know I was on this until it turned up. So I think I might sign it, actually.
Some say troubles abound. Someday soon they're gonna pull you.
Even when I came across, I used to fly over on a Friday night, play for the juniors on a Saturday, and fly back home again on a Sunday. And I just had this single-mindedness and sort of tunnel vision of wanting to be a footballer, regardless of anybody next to me, what they were going to do.
Noah made his heart set in United.
But United's Belfast prodigy, Norman Whiteside, wearing number 9, fed number 11, Peter Doherty, and it was Mark Hughes who put United back into the tie.
Chief Scout came across, and he came across to the house, and, you know, we were humble background, and, you know, by the time he left, we had a new dishwasher, we had a microwave, we had stuff like that, so I stayed at Manchester United.
An interesting choice at substitute today, 16 years old Norman Whiteside.
Faith in God and church and the government.
Put it on the toes, I said, look, I tell you, I'm going to put the kid Whiteside in the team.
I was on 16 quid a week, I'll never forget it, I was on 16 quid a week, and Mick Duxbury came off with a groin strain, and I was put on for the last 12 minutes. And Ray Wilkins scored, believe it or not, Ray scored from outside the box. And we won the game 1-0. Well, the win bonus was 800 quid. And I was like, oh, we're going by a sheepskin. I thought, well, that's what a life this is.
I'd seen him play in the reserves. I'd also seen him play in a very successful youth team alongside Mark Hughes. And if ever a lad was destined to play in the first team, it was Norman Whiteside.
I mean, I didn't care who I played against. If it was Brazil or Liverpool or anyone, I just went out and played the Norman Whiteside way. Some people liked it, some people didn't.
What a fine finish! Whiteside. Oh, hit the bar! Manchester United, the most famous club in football.
But now Koppel. Right side, far side, this is the best chance of the match, and it's made to count.
So I'm really looking forward to seeing what it's like and definitely playing.
Norman Whiteside's debut has been the focus of attention for Northern Ireland, but around him there's plenty of experience. Some of these challenges are very borderline. And Whiteside
concedes the free kick. He was up for it, there was no doubt about it. Norman was a bit special, definitely.
And a nice bit of work there by Whiteside. Real bit of cross there and a beautiful cross too. I'm sure that Norman Whiteside's family back in Belfast will be very proud of his performance.
Got a second by David Whiteside.